Here we have a 3D printed 5-turn helical antenna with a 1 wavelength diameter base made from a bottom of a tin can. The coax is an RG402 cut to a multiple of a half a wavelength with a little matching stub where the coax connects to the helix of the antenna. The antenna has a respectable SWR of 1.46. I'm just waiting of the rain stopping in order to test the range of the antenna.